So today I'm going to be just showing a few things that I had gotten at the mall. So I really very rarely go to the mall. So I didn't get a whole lot of things, but I'll just show a few things here. So if you, I'm not sure in other countries if you call it a mall, but it's like an indoor shopping center with a whole bunch of different stores. So one store we went into has a lot of crystals and different, different stones and all different types of incense and, all those sort of meditation things. And I don't normally buy a lot of things like that because I don't know too much about. Actually, I don't know anything about it. My daughter bought this. She just thought it was pretty. And I don't even know what kind of stone it is. Just a little gem there. Well, I don't know, gem, but some sort of crystal or stone. I'm sure someone knows what it is. So they had all of these pretty different shapes. They had all different animal shapes, and I really wanted to buy. They had these really cute little elephants and all different animals, but I loved the little elephant one. And also a little rabbit one that they had. But I didn't get it. So I just let her get this little tiny star. So that's the first item, and I did get one more thing from that store. Okay, so the second item that I got from that store, it's just a candle. They did also sell a whole bunch of different candles. A lot of them were meant for different things like, cleansing and all. Different meditation things. Sorry, I don't know anything about any of that stuff. So this is a natural, pure. Soy candle. Let's see. And they had all different ones that had different little things on them. Like maybe happiness or, I don't know, balance, things like that. So I chose this one that says lift. Because, laughter is. So this one says, it says, let the joy of laughter enter my life every day, bringing happiness and healing to my heart. Crystal Journey Candles. So I guess I'll use this in a video at some point. So, I don't know if it really smells like anything. It doesn't really seem to have a strong scent. So the only two things that I got from this store. They really had a lot of things that I would like to buy there, but just got these two little things on this trip. So now this thing here, isn't this pretty? This one I got from JCPenney's, which if you don't know, it's a department store. This one just, I walked by and thought how pretty it was. I thought these do not look like soap, but it says they're soap. It says they are scented macaroons on this side. Bath fizzers, they look like macaroons, and soap petals. I think they look like real flowers, like silk flowers or something. But I guess they're soap. And so I thought, oh, I can use this in a video. But I can't decide if I want to open it up or not. It would be like a nice little gift or something, you know? So I kind of think it would be a shame to open it up and ruin these, but let me try and see. Okay, so I tried the best I could to carefully open it. So here's the little bath fizzers. They look like these cute little macaroons. I would love to open one up and put it in water. Maybe I will. We'll see. So it has one and two. And three. And four. So you get four of those. And these. Very delicate. Flour. These do not feel like soap. Could these possibly be soap? I don't know. We'll have to try one out. That's so cool. And it smells like soap. Nice, so you have a couple pink and some blue and yellow. Purple and it's like a white one, ivory. It's really cute. So I guess I'll save it, or maybe I'll use one of them. We'll see. So that's a cute little set there. I think I can close this back up easily. So the next few things that I got are from a store maybe you know called FYE. I really never go in there. It's somewhere I probably would have gone when I was younger, but I actually really liked that store. They have all stuff like, lots of things related to movies and music, and they have all really sort of unique things. So they have all kind of like wacky stuff, but so these, they're like a little wafer type things. Treats, edible satellite wafers. And I don't know what's inside them. Let's see what it says on the back. Okay, let's see. It says, Jarrett's satellite wafers have been in America since the 1950s. This nostalgic candy has enjoyed a great reputation, particularly in the Northeast, where people love these candies so much they will do anything to get their hands on them. These satellite wafers, with their unique combination of candy beads in an edible shell, have often been a topic of conversation since the consumers discover you can eat the whole thing. People that grew up with our satellite wafers just love them. I hope you will too. So I've never seen these before. Gotta open those up. So smooth. I wonder, do they melt when you eat them? So let's see. Okay, I'm going to have to try one, okay? Good. I usually don't eat sweet candies. I just really eat chocolate. So now I can let my kids have them. I always buy things that they want. I say, oh, I have to do my video first. And they wait and wait and wait till I get around to doing the video. So these are good. Are from the same store, FYE. I think it stands for, I think it's for your entertainment. Okay, so the rest of these things are all food items, so I guess I will be trying each one. They have all of these weird, like, themed foods. They have, like, all different cereals that are, like, from different musicians and sort of, like this. I had to get this, the Garbage Pail Kids. I used to collect all the Garbage Pail Kids cards when I was a kid. And they had a lot of different products with the Garbage Pail Kids. They had a book that had all of the pictures of all the cards in it, and I really wanted that, but I didn't want to spend, I forget how much it was. So I just got this candy bar instead. So let's see, what does it say? It's cherry flavored popping candy milk chocolate blasted bar. So that's one, and then this one, I really just got it because it was a dollar, but it's chocolate, and I think it's like a spicy chocolate, chili pea dark chocolate, the, what does that say, is that an N, the Cap'n, Captain, Land of Enchantment, New Mexico, USA, so I will. Oh, is this about Breaking Bad? I didn't watch that show. I know what it is, and I've seen some of the episodes. My husband watched it. Like, I know a lot of people love that show. I just didn't have the time, I guess. So I don't know what that is referring to. If it is referring to the show, I don't know. Maybe it just took place in New Mexico. So, I'm probably not the only one, but every time I open a chocolate bar, I think of Willy Wonka. Like I'm gonna find the golden ticket. Didn't you used to do that when you were a kid? If you were a kid in the 80s, you used to pretend when you opened the chocolate bar, you were gonna find the golden ticket. Okay, so here's the chocolate bar. So let's see. Okay, let me try it. Spicy and a little bit of spice. Yeah. There was a little bit of spice in there after. It's good. Tastes nice dark chocolate. I like dark chocolate, so. Alright, yeah, it is spicy after a few minutes. Alright, so let's open up the Garbage Pail Kids chocolate. So this one's cherry flavored. It's okay. It's pretty good. I think I like the dark chocolate better, but this one has like the little bits of, oh, you can hear it popping. Okay, well, so that's pretty good. These to the side. Okay, so I just have this one last thing here. So this is a humongous gummy pizza. I just thought it was really cute, and I only bought it to do a video with it. And my kids said, oh, we'll definitely eat it. They like all that gummy stuff. Do the video. So, I don't like this kind of candy. But they are patiently waiting for me to do my video with it so they can eat it, which I think is gross. But I'm going to open it up and, maybe just one. So I don't know what is that supposed to be? Something that goes on pizza? I don't know. Maybe not. There's all these little wormy things. And little gummy bears. Let's see. No, I guess it's not supposed to be normal. Berries here, and this egg, I guess. That's really cute. I wish it were a real egg. I would eat that. That's cute. Maybe I'll try that one. Probably is still gross, but let's see. Oh, I'll have to taste it. That's very cute. taste like just a gummy candy. I'm sure they all taste the same. What's over here? A little fish? Is that a fish? I can't tell. What is that? Pineapple or a fish? And let's see. Over here, what are these things around the outside? What are they supposed to be? Peppers or bananas? And under here, let's see, what's that? I don't know what that's supposed to be. Is this just all fruit? I guess it's all fruit, maybe? What is that? I can't tell. I wonder if my kids will actually eat this whole thing. Not all in one day, but I think my husband likes these gummy things too. They all like those gummy bears. I don't like that stuff at all. I guess they'll all eat it. So it's cute. Definitely go back to that store because they had a lot of cute stuff, like, you know, and themes from, like, my childhood and, you know, teenage years, you know, and stuff for kids from today, too, so a lot of t-shirts and CDs. I still, like, make mix CDs. It's crazy. I just like popping an actual CD into the stereo to listen to something. I don't know, there's something I don't like about using, like, a phone or whatever, Bluetooth and all that stuff. So, that's actually everything I had to show today. I just wanted to make this a quick little show and tell. And, so that's it. I hope.